Hi, this is Farz and welcome back to another quick 2-minute Photoshop tutorial. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to increase resolution of a photo or how to convert a low resolution photo into a high resolution. So let's get started. Take a look at this photo. It's just 400 by 400 pixels. You can see from here, 400 by 400 pixels. When you zoom in, you can see it's pixelated. It doesn't look great, okay? So we need to fix this by increasing the image resolution. First, press Command and K or Control and K. Then go to the Technology Previews option and activate the Enable Preserves Details 2.0 upscale. It's very crucial. You can read the details. Enlarge your image with the help of artificial intelligence assisted upscaling technology. So this is the main step. Now hit OK. Then go to the image and then image size. Okay, you can see that 400 by 400 pixels, select here pixels and let's increase it to 2000. Okay, now come into the resample option and here select preserve details 2.0. And if you zoom in, look at this. This was the before, look at that. It's really pixelated. But after activating the preserve details 2.0, it looks better. Here is another option, reduce noise. I'll suggest you to leave it around 15 to 20. Okay, so I'm going with 16. Press okay. Now look at this. It's done actually. But for the fine tuning, make a copy of the background layer by pressing Command and J or Control and J. Then go to the filter, other, and select high pass and play with the radius value. Let's zoom in so you can see the details. So increase the radius value until you get the desired details. So I'm going with, let's go with two. Hit OK and change the blending mode to linear light. Now you can decrease the opacity from here if you want. Now look at this. This was the before and this is after. It looks really sharp. And now the resolution is 200 by 200. Pixels. So it's done and I hope you love this tutorial. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments and don't forget to subscribe.